Hello. Today, I asked the spiritual realm what we should work on, who should we work with, and Archangel Raphael stepped forward. Archangel Raphael is one of the archangels. He's most closely associated with healing. The color green, Aquarius zodiac sign. So today, we're going to do a drum journey to Archangel Raphael. I was also taught that if you have any manifestations you want, affirmations, you can write that to Archangel Raphael and he will work behind the scenes for you to manifest whatever you're asking. A prayer. Heal, specifically connected to healing, physically, emotionally, mentally, spiritually, whatever's in need. So today we're going to journey to Archangel Raphael with the intention of healing, whatever you need to heal, physical, emotional, spiritual, etc. So on three, we're going to take a deep breath with the intention of working with Archangel Raphael. One, two, three. Thank you. Take a deep breath. I'll share my experience. I felt a very cooling, electric, but more of like a buzz, like a soft buzz of like electric with cool energy coming over me. I felt more of a physical healing sensation. Issues I was having in my body, from running, my feet hurt, and I felt a lot of energy kind of cooling there, and my shoulders, I have bad shoulders from sports growing up, and I felt a lot of energy working on physical healing. And I kept feeling like a cool buzz going through my whole body, kind of working on different physical structural bone issues. I also felt, like I usually do, a calmness. You know, that's just connecting to spirit, but I felt a cool calmness kind of brushing over me. Hopefully you felt something from Archangel Raphael, and you can continue to use this video if you want to work with him or drum on your own to connect to him. I'll be posting more information about him. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. Hopefully this served you today. Thank you.